During my journey to become a diamond leader, I learned that I can live a healthier life and be the person I dreamed of being. The moment I took the leap of faith and decided doTERRA was what I wanted to do, it's when I gave birth to the second child. So I decided not to go back, but to invest in myself. I set myself the goal to do something with Healing Hands here in Romania. It was from a dream of mine. Since I was a little child, I always wanted to help. I think empathy is what brings me close to people, and it's in our power to choose to do good, to heal. It's so easy and beautiful. I found that you can constantly evolve, and you are the maker of your destiny. I learned not to be afraid to challenge myself. No dream is too big. If you put your mind to it, you can achieve things beyond your wildest dreams.